iron doesn't become a sword until it's burned and beaten in fire. Your life is like iron, and it's getting burned and beaten into a sharp sword called your life. Are you ready to be beaten and burned? Because the sharpest swords go through the hottest fire. Are you ready? Because what you're going through in life right now is beating you down. From the money problems, to the relationships, to the quarantine, to the lack of food, whatever it is that you're dealing with in life right now, it's taking you out. And it's your responsibility to sharpen your sword, to take the disasters and crises that you're going through in your life right now and to make you better. The happiest, most successful people in this world took the hardest moments in their life and flipped them into the best thing that ever happened to them. You got an opportunity right now to take that horrible situation that you're going through and make it the best thing that ever happened. Or you can give up. You can give up where you are and surrender and act like nothing changed in your life, but there's no progression in that. So you gotta ask yourself, why is my life never changing? How come it's always the same situation over and over again? Well, stop giving up and stop letting the bad situations that happen in your life and do something about it. Do you get angry? Are you sad? Do you have depression? You need to use it for your fuel. You need to use it to keep going. You need to say, this was me and I need to get better. This was who I am, but it's not anymore because I want more and I'm getting sharper and I'm growing stronger. You have to find the opportunities in your struggle. You have to find the light. You have to find a way to make it better when you're in the worst situation you've ever been in. You got people that are counting on you. You got people that are depending on your success, and you're sitting around acting like you're the victim. You need to get out of that victim mode, and you need to start going for what you know you need to do. Your lack of discipline is an insult to all the people who believe in you. This isn't about impressing others. This is about bettering yourself. Some people want it. Some people wish for it, and others make it happen. Who are you? You got a heartbeat. Then you can do it, because your determination is gonna make it a reality. Stop whining and start grinding.
I know many people from you, they are just saying that kyun bana raha hai abhi video, kya karega bana ke, jab disappear ho gaya to hui ja. But listen guys, I create this video not for the money, not for the fame, not for the recognition. I create this video for the pure joy of creating something and sharing with all of you. I love to share and I love to create something and which can help you to your life. That's why I'm sharing this video with all of you. I don't want anything. I just want the people. I just want the better version of them. I just want it. That's why I'm just sharing this video with all of you. So you can also try it and it will give you the joy you can never feel ever.
Everybody, so it's night shift time. So night shift yaar. See what will happen. So ye to roz ka hi hai, subah shaam aana jana. Milte hain aapse morning mein. Goodbye, goodbye.
Here's the thing. Is yeah, I got problems. We all got problems. But what you do when you're faced with the hard times in your life is what you're made out of, is what you become. You don't become great by getting everything handed to you. No, that's not a reality. What happens is you go through the struggles, you go through the hardest moments in your life, and then you find out what you're made out of. You find out how much fire you can go through in your life. It's not easy. It's never easy. It's always hard. It's always ugly. And to be honest, it's what makes you you. So embrace it. Embrace the hard times in your life because they won't last. Embrace what you have right now in your life because it could be gone tomorrow. And that's the reality. That's the reality that we don't live in a society is that we say, oh, it's gonna be around forever. I got enough time in the world, but the reality is that you don't have enough time. Your phone's on some kind of percentage that you don't know when it's gonna turn off and shut down forever. That's your life.
You are the vibrational writers of the script of your life. And everybody else in this universe is playing the part that you have assigned to them. This is the reality of the life. Let this sink in.